It's a very nice campus. It looks like a small village, actually. I like the old buildings and the fact that it looks like it's an old college, you can feel.
I was very, very excited, obviously, because I did my undergraduate studies here, and the opportunity for me to come back and continue further my studies as a PhD was really exciting.
I got my master's doing research on an Western Australian plant group. Do my PhD here just makes sense because it's right near where the diversity of the plants are, and I have supervisors here that I know I can learn a lot from.
At UWA, what I can see is really nice view next to the river. I'm really happy and really excited to start my research here, and hopefully I can do my research and make the change to the world.
Oh my God, I was so surprised. It's an honor, actually, to me to be a Forrest Fellow, because it's also enhancing my possibilities of come here first, and also that I know that I will be supported. I think it's the best option for my career.
Hoping to make a drug for cancer patients. My family is they're affected by the disease, and I'm seeing a lot of people affected by the disease. That's what I want to make a change.
I would like to make a mark on some of the botany in Western Australia and really work out the relationships between the plant group that I intend to work on. And so far it's really been troublesome to botanists and taxonomists within Australia to work out this group. And if I can do that, then I think that I've accomplished a lot.
Lots of pride and happiness, and then it's up to me to get to work and make the most of it.